coral reef restoration. By applying the silviculture approach, reached its peak when we received permits to plant thousands of coral plants that we maricultured in our midwater coral nursery, and then actively restored a reef. During the end of 2005, we planted thousands of coral colonies on bare reef patches by drilling holes using a pneumatic driller. Into the hole, we inserted a plastic peg with the maricultured coral. Our Israel Oceanographic and Limnological Research Team, led by Professor Buki Renkovich, monitored the corals for many years. I had the opportunity to visit the restoration site 11 years after the first plantation, May 2016. The scenery was moving and amazing. It was like arriving to bare pieces of land that you planted with trees and now see a well-developed forest. This reef patch, which was deserted at the beginning, appears now to be covered with a thick cloud of fish over it. It is like an oasis in the desert of sand all around it, drawing many organisms that form a small, condensed ecosystem. This is the main goal of active restoration: to give a little push to the ecosystem and to change the direction from decline to progress. True, not all of the coral plants survived, but the ecological engineering that the active restoration provided changed the whole reef patch and transformed it into a growing reef. The planted corals created in the growth new and developing habitats for many species of invertebrates and fish. The reef patch serves as a stop point for the many divers in the area and enriches the environment with beautiful sights and biodiversity.